Snapchat, I swear to God. Yo, 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 yo. What up, Shaman Dust? What up, y'all? If you're new, welcome. Your turn. What up, though? Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Go ahead and check out the new track I'm on in the description below. But here we go. Another react video. Shay Banks versus LA Nova. Battle City TV. Asylum. Shout out to Jay Banks. He hit me up on Facebook. Salutes to him. Seemed like a cool dude. He wanted me to review this. So, this one for you, Jay. Hope you win. But, like you know, I'm not biased at all. So, just get into it. Also, feel free to subscribe to Battle City TV. I'm not subscribed yet because this is my first time with them. And then, hopefully, you know, they make it. I subscribe. They good. You know, I like the quality, the setup, and everything. And then they get the thumbs up. It looked like a great battle. Because it's 16 thumbs, no thumbs down. So I hope they make it 17. So let's get into it. Now this isn't the full battle. This isn't the full video. This is just the battle. So again, go to their original channel and check out the full video. There you go. I think it's a one-off though, because it's only 11 minutes.
It's your host is with the most. It's Nettie McFly. We're about to get into another dope battle off their sound card.
Jay Banks versus LA Nova.
Yo, Battle City TV, make some noise!
Yeah, pants look funny. I'm sorry.
Into another dope That's battle on cool. the sound card. Man, listen. I ain't gonna introduce them. They gonna introduce themselves.
It's LA Nova, man. East New York, the fuck up, man. Let's go.
Okay. That V-neck, though. Dunk on the V-neck.
I'm Jay Banks, and fuck this past mate's looking motherfucker. I'm just saying, fuck his wife.
I'm Jay Banks. Stupid. Really, Jay?
I'm a Tyrone.
It's stupid, dog. I'm Jay Banks.
I told myself, as soon as they commence this battle, my words, I don't think I commence this battle. 1 million views, 100,000 commence this battle. By the way, I hope you ain't think you commence this battle. Don't know about your struggles.
Okay.
But when I was
three,
my mom's died. I've been through hell. I know. My father on and off them cell blocks, yo. My grandmother raised me. Last year, her heart failed, died, bro. They like, damn, you escaped through a tunnel. I'm El Chapo, but let's get to these bars. Sob story, lyrical demon with them bars. They can leave God worry. Fucking you nigga that thinks that I am not worthy. Deuce, 40 bulldog, I'm running with Ty Gurley. And these bitches on the side of me, even though they on the side of me, I got they back, they got mine. They will steal this nigga's soul, they are not John. Get to dump them. Go, bomb, lift them. It look like I'm about to do a swanton bomb. Tonight, your soul gonna get sent away. They say I'm laid back. Well, now I'm in this nigga's space. After I'm done, the doc's gonna hit the stitch's face. Objective is kill, but now I'm trying to flip you, Jay. You a fucking contradiction, my G. I hope you ain't go to school for no business degree. I ain't gonna lie, this battle, I got in there for free. Didn't pay Banks, but he still showed interest for me. It's not even 2 minutes in. You know it's over. That's what you came to stay by, son. No Dakota. Age is the only way you over Nova. Would've thought I was some past statehood how Nova soldier. I'm a youngin'. And I demand respect.
I think it's going over my head.
I'll take it to that city, you suplex. Slam you on your neck. Make your fucking knees touch your chest. And as of now, I may not be the fucking best. Matter of fact, I'm on a killing spree, I must confess. Can't lose the J, even
okay,
though it's
shot.
But life. And life's a game
I'm
of poker,
not, catching
not
it.
Chess. But getting
what?
Back to you.
See?
I'm bringing you
missed
back.
It.
Getting thrown in the quarry. A nigga like you do the most for the glory. Should I get back to that life shit that made me a cold little shorty? Nah, I'ma get back to you. So it's Snapchat. Y'all gonna have to hold for the story.
Snapchat. You have to hold
you
for the story.
I see flaws in your style. You're so subpar with them weak fossil T-Rex caliber bars and shit. I just happen to rap tall right through your guard. You don't respect life. That's why you dying. No salt. And as for y'all,
so
y'all fucking
no
with every ball the kid deployed. Cause I swear every motherfucking punch gon' hit this boy. Letter 4-5. But to rob you, I use a bigger toy and grab this fool nigga out the whip like Chips Ahoy. The only words your mouth. The only words your mouth should be I surrender. I'm keeping black on his toes like a ninja. Only one that can save your life, God, license swimmer. Osteogenesis and perfecter.
Life, God, license swimmer.
I'm surprised.
Nice.
Noah gave you a fair warning. Y'all knew battling over, it wouldn't be fair for him. He'd be on that bullshit, so I don't care for him. 2 6 would have turned Jay into Air Jordan. This battle rap shit. The skill for it. Kill for it. And Jay afterwards, if you don't think I'm real, boy, as a sign, leave your body on the roadside. Human billboard. You can be found
chopped on the side. Human billboard.
Don't bring a knife to this gunfight. Do yourself a favor. I'm from the East, nigga. I'll be with hella bringers. Being a shank versus us, that's a clear and present danger. And with me and my man CJ, we gonna put more holes in them than Camp Green Lake, but fuck a gun. That I give him a brain. Aneurysm. You think I have a gun? As I take his face and hammer fist it, cause from afar it looks like I'm trying to jam a clipping. The beating, leaving your head battle. The pain linger on until your next battle. If I think I don't stop that time, I'm left baffled. Cause I'm not gonna stop that time. I'm smacking the Rex Cortez battle. Take this L as a grateful lesson. Gonna end Banks and put him through a great depression. Put you behind bars. That's where you dying, B. How can you be Banks when in debt to society? Battle City.
You in debt.
I'm trying to meet him tonight. Is this a domination? I can't even say this a fight. Is he nice? He may be alright, but I'm Nova. Please don't take me as light. This is my league debut. And fuck that brand new. E and J was supposed to be the first to see the work of the Lord. I guess they dread the dude. Spread the news. Killing's what I'm prepared to do. Fucking with Nova, you better not be scared to lose. Nova.
Nova.
Yo, give it up.
He got through it, man. He got through it. Nova. So you ain't prepared to lose. I meant the flow, but I'm...
I said, that's why I fucked your bitch. And I ain't even had to gas her. Nova, I had to see the stars. Now I just fly past her. Nova, chop and swept off her feet. Through rolls on the grave, no Casanova. So
no Casanova.
Bullets like secrets. How many you want to take to the grave with you? What? You playing who? I got a couple in this clip that clips couldn't make debatable. Well, you... Nova. Like Nova Kane, Nova Shore, Twin Eagles smoking, ready to break up, Nova's call. But my last couple performances, niggas was really questioning my pain. But I've been kicking this shit so long, I should have been wearing the pens. These balls, you thought I wrote this up in a pen. Well, you get smoked, it don't fucking depends.
You look like Lecrae.
You live a quarter of the shit that you gonna be actually spending? Do you do all the scheming and don't book none? At least a nigga be like, yo, I could turn 5 to 500, actually took some. Say one word. About you clipping and squeezing the gap. Picture that. Me and my niggas putting hands and feet on him like a twister man. You said you was running 100%. But all that shit is trash. I'm gonna put his 50 on the stage if I could and let it break him in half. But if I fuck with you, I'ma show you the tricks of the trade. But in the end, I'ma tomahawk him for thinking he brave. First boss is memory.
Tomahawk him
for thinking. I'm dropping these balls on you like a gated community. I'm disrespectful.
I'm dropping these balls on you like a gated community.
First boss is memory. Second one's his eulogy. I'm dropping these balls on him like a gated community. I'm disrespectful.
Oh, okay.
Want to match your funeral? They put their head down, give you a moment of silence. I put the signs on Kane, get his whole crowd among the signs. I'm lying. But they say battle rap is a sport. They compare us to the NBA, so don't play with Jay. Watch me hit like LeBron hairline and put this fade away. But
no!
Fuck, you got a battle rap name that's by language. To be successful in battle rap, you got like Phil Jackson trying to aim. A lot of y'all niggas is worrying about your fucking views. Hand picking your battles to worry about if you're gonna fucking lose. But as long as I'm walking this earth, I will never fucking lose. Cause my option was hustle on the block or be 6 feet under. You fucking choose, because where I'm from, niggas get kidnapped, don't even make the news. But you can get hemmed up, smacked, snuffed, back crushed, kicked down a flight of stairs, and thrown in front of a Mack truck. Act up. That's every one of your crew. I hope every one of your set died. Use a nerd. You probably get picked up in that five. Say something stupid. You get an ice on your left eye, take your daughter, and give her a Colombian necktie. But why are you in battle rap? Are you here for respect? You here to approach your brand, your music? Or are you here for a check? Niggas, no. Niggas like you is just riding the wave and don't even know what you're going to fuck to do. For me, the vet with star quality, willing to put Nova back in the spot, watch his soul leave the system after I give him a couple astronauts.
Astronauts.
Yeah.
Going. Angry Friend Movement is the movement to move with. Shout out to AFL. AFL, she got the shirt on, she rocking us. Well, us, not us. I mean, y'all.
I mean, a lot of niggas is power hungry.
I don't know. I guess I'm part of it. I don't know. I don't know how it says.
I mean, writing for this battle was stressful. I got one brother in jail. I just put another one on the ground so you don't know nothing about trials and tribulations. I scream, you're one of my niggas coming out the crowd waving hands like crowd participation. Just no debate. I mean, if you battle up to the roof, I feel like you actually jump. I'm like a little kid on the swing. You push me one time, I'm coming back with a pump. Don't leave me.
Like a little kid on the swing.
You gave me the hostess screaming fire. Can you? Is that okay?
G's told me.
Is that okay? I don't know. I'm used to smacking KLD, so I don't know.
Says, my brother Damos told me, you gotta be careful because the world only knows. Because the niggas willing to back out the ratchet quicker than the Jerry Springer or the Morgan Show. Can't you know me? I'm back on my same shit. Vegas headed to the wall to the paint chips. Put his little brother in the guillotine. His little sister in the Kamora lock. DDT his grandmother. Drag his grandfather off the block. No need for a tailor, but I'm coning in the way I alter tops.
DDT his grandmother.
So I ghost niggas with this Tommy. But how you from Brooklyn and you don't know how to grind with gutter roll? When meet your pops, after the first shot, I'll change your mind like Jesus Shuttlesworth. This was a deleted scene off the Star feature. Like, reclining like the Cinemax. Clip hanging long like the breasts on Queen Latifah. Hearing them rap is like Toy Story. You would never believe them either. If it was another round, I'd give you the commentary. Fuck it, Merrick. Let's make it a double feature. See, Nova, the thing I'm getting about you is that you could be anything you want, but you want to be a battle rapper. You look like you never got to a fight in your life. At all. You claim East New York. We know that's cool. But I just want to say this. A lot of y'all is going to say we're going to sound like clones and we can't write. But if we battle our clone, we're going to put up a good fight. But I can never be overshadowed because I'm the one creating the light. Ball.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay. All right. Real quick, I only got a few minutes to I give it the subscribe, the thumbs up. It was a great video. Real quick, God dang it, because I gotta keep this under 15 minutes. I got scratched. I gave it to Jay Banks. They both kind of stumbled, but Jay kind of actually went back. You can see I could see it. Not to call him out, but I can see, you know, that he kind of lost himself a couple times in between. LA Nova did too, but I gave it to Jay just for stage presence alone. But if you go bars, Jay still had more punches, schemes, things that landed even, and he kept going even when the crowd started, you know, talking and stuff through his stuff towards the end. If you notice that, Nova didn't really have to deal with that. Nova, he was more rapping, like he was rapping on a beat, so to speak. So he was running over his punches and stuff like that, and you could tell his posture, it was like it was all rehearsed. So he just gotta grow and stuff like that, but his pen seemed decent. So again, I give it to Jay. It was only a one-off. Again, Jay, salute for sending this to me. We're gonna die. Woo-hoo! We're gonna go. Alright. But that's for the go. Go and check out that freestyle. I'm on the description below. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Two fingers to the side. That's it.